Alright, welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Normally I don't sit here on the main thing, but the reason I'm doing this is I've rolled back my graphics drivers. And when we log back in, this contest is going to have... Not contest, but whatever. This thing is going to have triggered at the base. At the home. And there's a cutscene associated with it, so I don't want to miss that. Hopefully the cutscene won't look like crap like the last ones have. Said I rolled back my driver's two versions because went forward, that version didn't work. New update came out, okay, let's try that. Didn't work, so now I'm back two versions, which didn't have the issue before, so hopefully that maintains the same. And I have all my gear back, yay. My shiny axe. There it is. Fingers crossed. Yep, that did it.
No of it. The settlement looks quite festive.
The Yule celebration is here. It's midwinter, Eivor. Time to drink, fight, and compete in hopes of a bounteous harvest. Yolnir, the Yule god, smiles on us. The days will soon grow longer, my friend. It's all a glorious rebirth about to begin.
And you did all this?
Not exactly. On a scouting mission, Sunniva and I met a group of, we call them revelers. They did most of the work. Sunniva's manning the fistfight tournament. All in good fun. Meanwhile, I have opened my own shop. Rather than silver, we use what I call Yule tokens. I made them myself.
They certainly look homemade.
Thank you, yes. Now, before we begin our celebrations, we need to get the brewery and the cattle farm ready for the Yule feast.
And you'd like me to do that, I suppose.
I would. And since I'm so fond of you, have some Yule tokens. I expect to see you at the celebrations later.
He wants the cattle farm and the brewery.
Show me what lies ahead.
Brewery is good. It's the cattle farm I don't think I have. Or do I? Don't have the cattle farm. 85.
Eivor!
Fighting next.
I have just the thing for you.
Sunniva, Norva told me you'd set something up. A fighting competition.
The greatest fighting competition this land has ever seen.
Any rules?
Yes, the rules are simple. Fight, drink, fight! And remember, Eivor, the more participants, the bigger the pot. If you ever find any willing fighters, bring them to join in. Now, are you ready to begin, my powerful friend?
You know I'm ready.
Yeah!
Wait. Did he win? No. He just hurt himself. I was hoping I could do my specials. Like the those finisher attacks, but I guess not. How many rounds you got? The last time I did one of these fighting things, there's like, what, 3-4 rounds, something like that? Full health now. Really have what put in here. Also getting hammered, like drunk hammered. jump out. How many rounds are there? What is this? 7? Okay, big guy. Hopefully last round then. Ow. I need you 1 health. Getting harder. There's gonna be another Goliath. After round 10, we'll stop. Farted on me. I wonder if it's just a continue until you die. I'm getting more and more drunk. I don't think I have any more health. Last round, and then we'll back out. And call it an episode because we've spent the past 20 minutes fighting! Oh, final round. Convenient, okay. Not good, not good, not good, not good. I'll take the bug helping me. So, interesting. So those are all the... We just did that one. And you get the coins. I don't know what they're good for. But let's go report to Rendezvous in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, please leave a like. Bye.